This video will demonstrate the installation process of Soli's 2.5 to 6 kilowatt single phase inverter. Attention! Electrical equipment can only be installed and maintained by qualified electrical technicians. Please read the user manual before installation and check whether the accessories in the box are complete. Nothing should be stored on or placed against the inverter. Using a level ruler to ensure collimation level, mark the punch point with a marker. Drill about 60 mm depth with a 10 mm drill at the marked points. Install expansion bolts and secure backsheet. Mount the inverter. Mount the inverter on the backsheet. Tighten the screws on both sides. Cable connection. Connect the ground wires scrimped with OT terminal to the ground point on the side of inverter. DC cable connection. Please use a multimeter to measure the PV voltage of the DC input. Distinguish the positive and negative poles. Ensure the DC voltage is within the allowable range marked on the nameplate of the inverter. Please refer to Soli's demonstration video for making of DC connection cable. Connect the DC input cable. When you hear a click, it indicates that the insertion is correct. Data logger connection. If you choose Jinlong Soli's data logger, please connect it to the COM port on the bottom of the inverter. AC cable connection. Before connecting the AC cable, you need to assemble the AC terminal to the cable. Connect the AC output cable and fasten it. Cable connection finishes. Power on debugging. Please visually check first to make sure all cables are connected properly. Close the AC circuit breaker first. Then close the DC switch. If the DC input voltage is greater than the startup voltage of the inverter will start up. After the self-check is complete, the screen will show waiting. After the local mandatory delay ends, the inverter will start normal operation. After watching this video, please refer to the product manual for full installation instructions.